Lexiscan injection is a pharmacologic stress agent indicated for radionuclide myocardial perfusion imaging in patients unable to undergo adequate exercise stress. How to use? The recommended dose of Lexiscan is 5 ml, administered as an intravenous injection within 10 seconds. Patients should be instructed to avoid consumption of any products containing methylphenidates, including caffeinated coffee, tea, or other caffeinated beverages, caffeine-containing drug products, aminophylline and theophylline for at least 10 hours before a scheduled radionuclide MPI. Parenteral drug products should be inspected visually for particulate matter and discoloration prior to administration whenever solution and contain impairment. Do not administer Lexiscan if it contains particulate matter or it's discolored. Administer Lexiscan as an intravenous injection within 10 seconds into a peripheral vein using a 22 gauge or larger catheter or needle. Administer a 5 ml saline flush immediately after the injection of Lexiscan. Administer the radionuclide myocardial perfusion imaging agent 10 to 20 seconds after the saline flush. The radionuclide may be injected directly into the same catheter as Lexiscan. Contraindications. Do not administer Lexiscan to patients with second or third degree AV block or sinus node dysfunction unless these patients have a functioning artificial pacemaker. What are the side effects of Lexiscan? Lexiscan may cause serious side effects including severe dizziness, fast heartbeats, warm fart tingling feeling, wheezing, chest tightness, trouble breathing, chest pain or pressure, pain spreading to a jaw or shoulder, seizure, lightheadedness, severe headache, pounding in the neck or ears, sudden numbness or weakness, especially on sight on the body, slurred speech and balance problems. Get medical help right away if you have any of the symptoms listed above. Common side effects of Lexiscan include headache, dizziness, nausea, stomach discomfort, decreased sense of taste, mild chest discomfort, shortness of breath or flushing, warmth, redness or tingling feeling under your skin,